Coaches and media members alike converge at the TD Garden Tuesday morning for Hockey East Media Day as the conference gets started for the 2016-2017 regular season. Here are some of the sights and sounds from today's Media Day.